NHS needs support in order to cope with what could become a very, very serious problem for our health service. There's also a question of the funding of our public health service. As of now, public health officers do not know what their budget's going to be next year. Clearly, they have a huge job on their hands in dealing with or often local emergencies. And recognising that there are going to be problems in care homes where the population are more vulnerable than younger people to contracting the coronavirus. And so there are some very good issues ahead.
That's the Labour leader, Jeremy Corbyn, speaking last June. A new study suggests that almost a quarter of people feel that climate change is the most pressing issue facing the United Kingdom. The study is by Cardiff University. It shows that concern about climate change has soared, with 40% of the respondents saying that they were very or extremely worried about the issue, which is twice as many as back in 2016, so 4 years ago. Well, the UK government is committed to achieving net zero carbon emissions by 2050 as part of the Paris Agreement. That's an agreement